Today's horoscope from Astrocademy, Sagittarius, June 19, 2022. The moon spends today in your solar third house, and you're busy and engaged, although not especially focused. It's a better time to put your feelers out and collect information than it is to lock something down. You crave a mental connection now. Still, intuition can help you further your work or health interests this week. There can be an opportunity to make a valuable contact through your chores, work, or daily routines. You can benefit from approaching these affairs and domestic matters in a new and improved way. The day's celestial configuration indicates that you have a day of real passion and romantic love in store for you. You and your partner may well discover new heights in your relationship by trying out something different together. If you are looking for romance, anything connected with gambling, philosophy, or movies will be connected to fun. How can you speak your truth? You are usually not afraid to go against the grain, even at work, so the moon entering Aquarius can help you speak up and stand out. The lunation encourages radical free thinking and innovation, which will help you share your unusual, unconventional insights with your colleagues. If anything, make sure the tone, turf, and timing are right when you want to share. Your insight is valid, but you should consider how radical it might be before introducing it to your workplace. With that being said, it could definitely be authentic. If you want what you have been doing over the last month to be successful, you may have to make some important decisions today. This won't be an easy task as several people will try to influence your decisions. Even if you think you can resist the pressure, it may be necessary to burn a few bridges before the day is done. Personal relationships don't always run according to plan. Turbulent situations crop up again and again, requiring all your energy. Smaller arguments and conflicts seem to be pre-programmed. Keep calm and deal with this turmoil in a relaxed fashion. Life is still crazy busy, but you like it that way, up to a point. Today, you love all the excess, but pretty soon, tomorrow, probably, you're going to be in serious need of some downtime. If you feel your romantic life needs reevaluating, make an assessment of your personal life and understand what is positive, unique, and desirable about you, also what you want and why from a relationship. In this way, you can create a sure and positive impression when you first meet others that they can respect. Although you may pride yourself in having tremendous patience, this quality may be hard to come by on a day like this. It is quite possible that you will find that you have bent as far as you can. You have reached the breaking point. The final straw is about to be placed on the camel's back. Feel free to let loose the explosion of emotion that this day calls for. There is no good in trying to maintain a saintly demeanor if you are burning up because of the fire that is raging inside. Take care that your generosity and loyalty toward a family member doesn't cost you too much in the long run. You may feel as though you don't have a choice when it comes to fulfilling requests from someone in your family, and perhaps even more so on a day of your own essence. Nonetheless, remember that you always have the choice. If there is something you just aren't comfortable with, the added energy of this day can give you the extra courage you need to take a stand. With Mercury, the planet of communication, in his first weekend back in your relationship sector just as the Sun has reached his last weekend here, having the Moon in your communication sector has been an incredible bonus. An alignment with Saturn but also a friendly aspect to the Sun before leaving is not only allowing the communication lines to flow more smoothly but is helping to cement a bond between the communication and relationship gods. Meanwhile, in her last weekend in your work sector, Venus is working to raise the bar on your expectations. With Mercury, the planet of communication in his first and the Sun in his last weekend in your relationship sector, the focus was always going to be on your relationships and on having the communication lines open. Helping with this is the Moon's friendly aspect to the Sun just before leaving your communication sector, capping off a powerful few days on the communication and relationship fronts. Our eyes in the sky. First, a practical trine to Sirius Saturn in innovative Aquarius requires your attention and asks you to get down to business, coming up with a new solution to a problem that's been lingering for a bit too long. You might actually be somewhat embarrassed that it's taken you this long to address it, but now that the universe is directing your attention to it yet again, maybe you'll be motivated to tackle it once and for all. The second important solar aspect of the day is a square to distracted Neptune in Pisces, which does all it can to divert your attention away from what you actually should be focused on. Is this what people are talking about when they say they think the universe is working against them? Yes, your daydreams and insecurities might try their best to stop you from getting the important stuff done, but it also provides some invaluable creativity and the magical gift of intuition and insight. As long as you don't have to make any major decisions, you should be fine. Just after midnight, the Aquarius moon sextiles Jupiter in Aries, an auspicious influence that allows us to sink deeper into gratitude. By being generous with what we have, we stumble upon new ways to achieve progress in our work and relationships. Although this aspect is best used to improve interpersonal dynamics, many of us will be asleep at this hour, and we might experience its effects in our dreams. Our reveries can promote a sense of well-being, causing us to wake up cheerful and ready to seize the day. A change in perspective necessitates a shift in ideals, and although the Aquarius moon still has us consumed with upholding a legacy, impressing those who have come before us and leaving a mark for those who come after, Uranus reminds us that our task is to update these expectations, not to replicate them. We exist in the here and now, and we cannot greet the future by imitating the past. When we embrace the unexpected, we liberate ourselves, revising our conditioning through a marriage of common sense and progressive ideology. The cosmic weather is then quiet until the late afternoon, when the moon sextiles Chiron in Aries. We might find ourselves embroiled in a situation that reminds us of a past trauma. However, instead of retreating from the issue or accepting fault for something when we are faultless, we now give new context to the problem at hand. When we challenge our memories, we free ourselves from the narratives we adopted when we didn't have the literacy to understand the whole situation. Through this encounter with our trigger, we embrace healing.